time for relaxation. Today's relaxation will be a simple, basic, full body relaxation. Get comfortable lying down. Take a little bit of time to settle the body, and that means making small adjustments to the position of your arms and shoulders. Perhaps wiggling the hips and legs to feel a settling and relaxing of legs within the hip joints. And let the head relax so that it feels centered at the top of the spine. Close your eyes. And begin to feel the inhalation and exhalation of breath. What you may notice is a sense of the body expanding as you breathe in, and feel a sense of letting go as you breathe out. Feel all the major bones of the body settle. This may feel a sense of heaviness in the limbs, in the pelvis. And the skull and head. Bring attention and awareness into the palms, feeling the fingers. Palms of the hands, forearms, elbows, upper arms. both arms. Or relaxed. Feel the soles of the feet. Toes. Feet, ankles, lower legs. Knees, thighs, both legs. Feel relaxed. Hips and pelvis. Relaxed. Becoming aware of the back muscles and the spinal column. Neck relaxed. Back of the head relaxed. The forehead is smooth, releasing tension between the eyebrows. Eyelids feel slightly heavy. As you feel the eye muscles relax. relaxing the lips. Relaxing the chin. Settling into your heart. Breathing at the heart, allowing the heart to become receptive. Receptive to the universal cosmic light. You can repeat the affirmations. I am relaxed. I am healthy. I am receptive to receiving the light. If you are visually inclined, you can visualize light flooding into your heart and into every cell of your body. And now gently waking up movement in your fingers and in your hands. In your toes and in your feet. Stretching the limbs. And stretching the spine. And rolling to one side. And coming up into sitting. Thank you for joining me for this relaxation. I often say, have a restful sleep and good night, but the truth is, relaxation can be done at any time in the day, especially when you feel tired and need a rest, and that could even be in the middle of your day. So thank you for joining.